Here we have two lead acid batteries and a digital multimeter. How do we know if they are usable? I know, let's check the voltage. This battery is 13.06 volts. This battery is 13.59 volts. You would assume that both batteries would work. However, we should give the batteries a load. Let's use this lamp. The lamp is on, so it must be okay. Let's check the voltage. You can now see the voltage has decreased considerably. Now the other battery. As you can see with this battery, the voltage has not dropped considerably. Now you can see why you should give a battery a load while you test it. Let's try this dedicated battery tester. Now this battery is connected to the battery tester, you can see the results for yourself. The battery tester clearly shows that this battery is better than the other one. So now you know how it works.